Hey everybody, and welcome to Let's Play Fire Emblem Part 34. We're the long-awaited reunion with Elwood's father went painfully well. Wait, no, what? Anyway, so yes, welcome. I, as per usual, am Joel, and not actually someone else. I have not changed my, myself. Well, I have not changed my name, nor my being, existence, thingness, in the time since, anyway. Chapter 20, New Resolve. But not new Lysol. Ninian, are you feeling better?
Yes.
That's good. Long time no see, Nils. You've grown, haven't you?
Is it really you, Lindis? It seems like it's been so long.
Though it's only been a year since I saw you last.
So much has happened since we left you and Kaelin.
Hey, care to talk about things the rest of us can follow?
Who's he?
This is Hector. He's Marquis Hostia's brother. Don't let his attitude fool you. He acts mean, but he's decent enough. He's decent enough. Acts mean seems pretty mean to me. You might remember this one.
Yep, I remember. He's the man who helped Ninian. You're Albert's son, aren't you? Your red hair, gentle eyes, and even voice. You're just like him, even down to the same British accent.
Where did you meet my father? You mean besides on the island that we were just at?
At the Dragon's Gate. He set us free after we'd been captured. We escaped in a small boat, but I was thrown out in the storm. When I awoke, I was back on Valor. For a time, I hid in the ruins by myself. And then I sensed something really dangerous. When I raced to the Dragon's Gate, I saw everything ever.
Nils.
When we pulled Ninian from the boat, she'd lost her memory. I can't believe he brought her here. But right back to her captors. Blur 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 her blur blur. What a horrible thing to do. I'm sorry. Lady Lynn, you did nothing wrong. When Nils fell overboard, I didn't know what to do. I became lost within myself. If only I'd been stronger. All of this could have been avoided. I am truly sorry.
Ninian's power is greater than mine, but it costs her physical and emotional strength. Nergal exploited that weakness.
Ninian, Nils. Was he after you because you have the power to call dragons?
I think it's because we can open the Dragon's Gate. Just calling them, Nergal can do that on his own. All it takes is a little holler.
Wait, what? What? Are you serious? What?
Yes, but it grows a tremendous amount of quintessence.
Quintessence?
That's what Nerja called it. The substance of the human spirit, power, energy. The essence of life itself. Nergal, he stole this quintessence.
What happens to those whose quintessence is stolen?
They die.
That is the logical conclusion, isn't it?
Neither Niniana nor I have that power. Lynn knows. We only have our special power. I am having a difficult time reading today for some reason. Anyway, Nergal needed to gather a large amount of quintessence. So we sent his henchman, Everdale, to get a marquee close to Marquis Laos. He sought to plant seeds of war in Darren's power-hungry heart.
What end?
It seems the quintessence in each person varies in strength. A person of strong mind and body has hundreds of times more quintessence, energy, stuff than the average person. It sounds like That many people like that know many times no. It took too long for Nurgle to find people with enough strength. Although it would take time, Nurgle said the easiest way to get that much quintessence was by starting a war.
So he planned to make up for quality with quantity? Is that it? Blackheart, Fiend, Hollow are all men nothing but pawns to him.
If it all brought Albert to the Dragon's Gate, he said he'd found the idea source that he had sought. Not fought. Well, he sort of fought him, but that's beside the point. Nurgle's plans for war have been stopped, and yet he was happy. So happy.
So happy.
He'd taken so much energy from the nights traveling with Albert. Hector, why are you still angry? I'm traveling to something else in discussion. He was sure, well, sort of. He was sure he'd get an even better contestant from Albert.
Nils.
Oh, I'm sorry, Lord Albert.
So sad.
It's all right. When I found my father at the Dragon's Gate, I knew his knights were no longer alive.
Elwood.
Your father told us that he had a son. He said you were blessed with natural fighting ability. But he also told us you were compassionate and disdained fighting. He told us that his son would be a better ruler than he was. He told us that he would sooner sacrifice himself than see his homeland Lycia embroiled like a burger in the flames of war.
That's rather odd.
When we'd lost all hope at the Dragon's Gate, your followers always spoke to us of happy things, like Yoshi. Well, he mainly spoke of his cherished son and his dear wife, but he didn't speak of Yoshi some. But Nini and I, we loved him very much. His story is about his family. They saved us.
Oh, father. Hector. We should let him be alone for a while. Sure. Come on, Ninian, Nils.
As you say!
Lord Elwood. Ninian, I didn't see you. I'm sorry about before. I just need some time to think. Should you be up? You've had a rough time. Your calling is not very good. You should rest.
Say something!
Look at you. You're all scratches and bruises. You need to be properly taken care of. Why? Why was Lord Albert so... Lord Elwood, why were you both so kind to us? This is all my fault. These nightmares, all these terrible things. Ninian, crying ill suits a girl of your beauty. I'm fine. Please, don't cry. I'm sorry, so sorry. There's something you must hear. You're not responsible for what happened to my father. You suffered as much as he did. Please, don't punish yourself any further. Lord Elwood, What is it? Oh, Ninian. Enemies draw near.
How horrible.
So, what do we do now? I wonder what happened to Nurgle. Lord Elbert gave him a grievous wound when he stabbed him.
His wounds will not kill him.
That's what Lord Elbert said too. Do you know what he meant?
Nurgle uses quintessence on himself as well. His wounds heal quickly. His body does not age.
So he isn't human. I gave him the wrong list. Oh well.
If nothing else, he's...
What is it?
Call everyone. Enemies approach. Three of them.
Bah. Elwood deserves a little more rest. Time to rest. Stuff. Well then, shall we handle this ourselves?
Wow, I'm not doing well with the reading today. My goodness. I blame it on being tired.
Here you all are.
Ah. Elwood.
Listen, get ready for battle. I want to get this over with quickly to protect villages. Meet the enemy commander and drive them out of here.
Hey little guy, go hide in the village.
No way, I can help you out!
Nils, you really are a big help, but shouldn't you be with Ninian now?
Alright. Let's go. Right, so now that lengthy exposition is done, we can actually get into the chapter and not have many units with us. That is disappointing.
Oh dear, who do we want to take? Because I want to take Dart.
There isn't really much to steal, so Matthew isn't going to be too terribly helpful besides the fact that there's fog, which he would be useful for, but we have torches. We have a couple of torches, actually, so we should, in theory, we should be good. We'll find out. I think my glasses are hitting the pop filter again. How terrible.
Right, so let's see, you can give that chest key away. I'm not going to really make use of it here. There aren't really many chests. I don't think there are any chests, actually. There's some other stuff. But not any chests. So, let's see, Armor Slayer, you do not need. You do not need, in fact.
That iron sword with one use left. Very useful. To be sure. Some Kanas.
Nah, he's not gonna be really useful against them. Some Dart up. And Raven up a little bit. And there. And that should be good.
Right, so let's save. And begin the chapter in full. Theoretically. Merlinus became a level 13. Do you wish to deploy the Merlinus? Yes.
Ninian, stop. Where are you going?
I'm going to help.
Oh, no, you're not. You're still too weak.
But I merely wish to help Lord Elwood. Even if just a little. I stole his father's life from him. I know this will never make up for it. Nils, please.
I understand. Give me your hands.
Nils?
I'll give you some of my power. You'll just get in the way if you go out like this.
Nils, I'm sorry.
Flashes of light, rote battery.
Whew. That should do it. Help them for me, too.
Thank you.
What's this?
Lord Elwood.
Ninian, you shouldn't be here.
Please, allow me to help.
Help? I've no intention of making you fight.
I'm no mere dancer. My dances, they will help you.
What's this? How very interesting.
What's this do? This is... I'm wrapped in some sort of energy. I use Ninian's grace and dance for you, Lord Elwood. It will only last a short while, but while it does, you're protected. Please, allow me to remain at your side.
Ninian, of course, if it will make you feel better. Let's rejoin the battle. Don't leave my side.
Okay.
Right.
Oh, hi. Joel, please tell me what to do.
Okay. I shall.
I cannot fight, but I can aid with my dance.
Okay.
Sounds very familiar. As for your understanding and assistance...
In what? Wait, what? 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 What?
So, Ninny's Grace. Very interesting.
It lists it as a condition. Defense and resistance increased thanks to Nini's Grace.
which I don't think it shows on the stats here. But if you get into combat, you'll notice it. Let me check real quick, because this should do... Oh, well, it may. Oh. Because basically, no. Because actually, he wouldn't have gotten hurt by those things anyway. But you can basically run in and take a ton less damage. You're not going to take much of any damage from basically anything. So, I'm going to go ahead and use it, well, depending on how much he would take. Well, seeing as he killed him one shot anyway, no real point in wasting it on Dart. Not that it's not useful in Dart, but Dart can handle himself otherwise, so. Let's just go in for the kill with Raven as well. Ow, that hurt. But it means that there's already something for Sarah to do. So yeah, we got Ninian. She is... she'll start with the same level and experience, and I think all other stats, as you had Nils with. Which is pretty convenient. A somber girl, quiet, but filled with solemn energy. And she is a dancer. Dancers whose arts aid allies, unable to attack. So she is essentially a upgraded Nils. Basically. I will have to say that the lack of light is disturbing. So let's use a torch. Delicious. So down here, there's a dude with lightning. Oh yeah, I should actually go for these, shouldn't I? I totally missed the houses here. Oh well. Visit! Can't believe Baron's under attack. If only Fargus were here. Say, I've got some here you could use to pass some time. Set this light rune and it'll block the enemy's advance. Only thing is, it'll stop badass too, so watch your step. Good luck! Got a light rune. Sounds familiar. I don't really need it on him, so I'm just gonna send that back. Send it back! And there's a person down there too. So let's see what's in here.
Why all the noise? It's the middle of the night! What? A fight? In the middle of the night? What a fright!
Yes, well.
Are you going to do something, or are you just going to stand there? Really?
Then here, take this. It should aid you.
It's a restore stuff. It'll wake you from sleep and cure poison. Basically, okay, what's wrong with you?
See, what is it? Cure what ails you? Something like that?
And bring you back to normal. Now, I'm tired, so why can't you people fight at a decent hour?
Wow, that's interesting. I'm tired, why can't you fight at a decent hour? Wow.
That's special.
So, we're gonna go ahead and trade that from Lynn over to Sarah. Because Sarah could use a mend staff. Or a restore staff, that is. She has mend staff, doesn't she? Yes. But that'll be pretty useful. Especially later on. Because there... Oh, I could actually do that. That's interesting. Huh. That's interesting. I did not know you could do that. I'm not entirely sure why I would want to do that, but okay, there you can do it. And over here, there's an arena. I guess I'll show it off since I haven't so far. But it's kind of where you can... a way to grind for money and levels if you want, but it's also kind of risky too. In this chapter, you're going to have a lot of enemies coming out of fog. Which is kind of a pain. And this is another one where you have to defeat the boss to go in. To go in? What? So let's go ahead and kill this dude.
Because why not?
I am very, very glad it is Friday. It has been lengthy of a day already. Yeah, it's only like one. But anyway, that is beside the point.
And Ninian got a level up.
So on the note of stuff like that, how are you guys? Oh, you're doing that well. Okay, well. In that case, let's go kill stuff. Yeah.
Yeah, it's like trying to actually focus enough to actually say something comprehensible, intellectual, and not utterly retarded. And perhaps even... Perhaps even somewhat entertaining, mayhaps. Or at least intending to be, mayhaps. Whether succeeding or not is debatable, but you get the point. You know what I'm talking about. So let's send Hector over to the arena, because I'm sure he can handle himself in there pretty well, right? And then we'll show you it next turn, I suppose, unless I have a bunch of enemies to deal with, in which case I'll wait till later to show you, but probably in this chapter. Lin hasn't moved. That'd be who. We got some new dudes here. Have we actually fought them before? And I think it just sounded like I said new dudes, but I actually said new dudes. Pronunciation can really be dangerous sometimes. But, yeah, that was a Wavern Knight. So we'll get more into them later. But for now, they're kind of a, not upgrade, but a more powerful version of a... Like, they're kind of a more... They're kind of, like, thinking of it in terms of, my goodness, I cannot think! Why can I not think? Right, so, you know what those cavalier things are, right? So, you got your cavaliers, and you got your knights. They're kind of, sort of, similar, sort of, I suppose. Well, that's kind of, sort of, relation, but I don't even know. There's sort of relation, kind of, relationship, kind of like that, between, Pegasus Knights and Wavern Knights. Wow, this is like the most uncomprehensible thing ever. Oh my gosh. How terrible. But basically, the Wavern Knights are a lot stronger and tougher, but also slower and less accurate. So they have lower skill, lower speed, lower resistance, but they have higher defense and strength, generally, as a general rule. Let's see, what do you have equipped? Iron Axe, that should be good. Let's go into the arena.